Hey everybody, it's JC with Offenhauser. Thanks for checking out the video. I'm here today in the machine shop looking at what we're working on currently. And what I've got here sitting in the jig and in process is a 289302 small block Ford VPI, which is vintage port injection. And this is the second one in a series that we've done. We recently did the 351 Windsor. We've also done the slant 6. So this 289302 will come with the rail holders, which are these cool finned pieces that we designed. These will be drilled, and here you got a post that'll be drilled and tapped, and it comes with stainless steel hardware, and that's where your rail will mount. Here you have the bung that gets drilled and prepped for your fuel injector. We've actually raise this up about an inch, and let me just take a moment and explain that this pattern is the original Offenhauser Equiflow pattern from the 1960s. And yes, a lot of companies have put injector bungs onto V8 intakes, we know that, and so we didn't want to just do it to any intake, but we looked at our Equiflow series and we researched the airflow potential, and we talked to some experts about it, and they took a look at it, and it turns out that the Equiflow airflow with a divided center plenum is a great airbox for port injected intake. So we made some changes in here. This gets ported out. We raise it up an inch so that you can use basically any of the different fuel systems. Right now we're working with FiTech on this, so soon you'll be able to buy this whole intake, injectors, rails, the unit, and anything else you need to go along, ignition and so on, from FiTech. Or you know, check out Holly Sniper, Aces, and there are others out there. So again, 289302 port injected, original Offenhauser Equiflow modified, and really think we've got something that will work well for mild street builds. You know, you can get these up to maybe 500-600 horsepower. Hey, thanks for watching the video. Please like and subscribe, and also it really helps if you leave comments or questions, and let us know what parts you'd like to see us make. Let us know what parts you'd like to see us bring back from our original patterns. Thanks again. We appreciate you tuning in and watching.